Hey guys, welcome to the PassFab channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the iPad, iCloud lock and activation lock without Apple ID and password. Remove iCloud lock on iPad with PassFab Activation Unlocker. Get the software from the link below. Connect your iPad to the computer and run PassFab Activation Unlocker. Select Start to remove. Check Disclaimer and Next. Plug in USB and click Start. Read the tutorial. Scan the QR code to view the detailed operation tutorial. Choose Restart. Press F12 to enter the boot menu. Choose USB Enter. Click Options. Choose Allow untested iOS/iPadOS/tvOS versions and skip 11 BPR check. Click Back. Select Start and Next. Wait for the iPad to be put into recovery mode. Click Start. Press and hold the top and home buttons together. Release the top button but keep holding the home button. Now, the iPad jailbreak is complete. Restart computer. Run PassFab Activation Unlocker. Choose Start to remove. Click Start. Click Start. Wait for a while. The iPad activation lock has been removed. Now, you can sign an Apple ID from App Store or iTunes and App Store from Settings to download applications over Wi-Fi. That's all for today. Click the link in the description and try the PassFab Activation Unlocker. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you next video.